What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode. Hope you guys are enjoying these awesome videos. Last video, not gonna say, but that was nasty. Telling you, man, these two shots and A-OK. Ooh. Man, tell me to snipe in Call of Duty. I'm gonna miss like a zillion times, but tell me to snipe here in Far Cry. Oh, so satisfying. All right. We're gonna do some main mission today, but I would love to help this guy more because it's very, very interesting.
All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good.
Yeah.
Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Wait a minute. Don't you mean that's the flowers? That's probably got to be the flowers. But it kind of feels like this is like a... like a nudge to the DLC that is coming up. It sucks. They don't really say when the DLC is coming. I think they're still working on it. So hopefully pretty soon. Because there is a DLC that is coming up that I saw in Mars. And I think this is one of the nudges to it. Oh, baby. I'm telling you. The sniping in this game is fucking good. Alright, this thing is still driving by himself. Oh, what's going on over there? Come on. What's going on over here? Oops. That was bad. Right in his nuts. Alright. Alright, boy, let's go. Getting me some ammo? No? Alright. Like I said, the only reason I keep Boomer, he does bring you back the ammo that you need. Cheeseburgers, you know, he's a little tougher, and then I think Peaches can bring down those the tanky guys that we deal with once in a while. Ooh. Can I try something real quick here? Can I destroy this with two shots? That's not... fuck is that over there? Oh, those are turkeys! Oh, hold on. He's down. He's down. Boomer, you gotta start grabbing some bullets for me, bud. There goes the turkeys. Back it up, boy. Punching the turkeys. Oh shit. This is what it is? I found it. Oh. I was just driving around and I found it. Turkey skin, mission complete, awesome. Oh, you gotta find 4 of these things. So follow the turkeys, huh? Hey, bud. Thank you. It was a good boy. I was not about to shoot you. So we saw the turkeys going crazy. Get him, boy. Get him, boy. We are. Oh, man. We're really taking over these guys. Alright. Oh, what is that? I thought it was one of those mines or something. It's an alien under this guy's butt. Just one more. Oh, all right. That was sexy. Can we check in over here? A lot of shooting somewhere. So it has to be inside. I hear it. So it's up there. How the fudge we gonna get up there? He said that it makes the birds crazy, so. Okay, cool. Going back down, not dealing with that. Ooh, baby. Yo, this guy really thinks there's aliens. That'd be crazy if they put aliens in this game. Well, you know what I mean? From away from the DLC, you know what I mean? I was gonna say, if he fucking dies here, I'll be done. So, wait, what? Where do we have to go? What the f- According to Larry. What happened? I don't have to bring it to him or something? Wait, what the fuck? Do I have to bring it back? Can I bring it back to him? It said that the birds really messed me up. Hold on. First of all, where the hell is Larry? Shit, I forgot where's Larry at. So I guess I don't have to bring it to him. Not yet. Or I gotta find more of them? Hold on. Oh, for the love of God, no. Alright, let's go, Chuck. I don't know if that's his spot, boy. Oh, shit! Nope, but this is an outpost. What the fuck just happened? I don't got nothing. There you go. Yeah, shut up. Oh, come on. Get him, boy. So what is it? Do I have to, like, find more or something? Is that because of the damn fucking hawk or whatever the bird was? It caught me off guard. And I didn't listen to what he said. Well, this is not his spot because, oh shit, I don't even know where he fucking lives. I found him! No! Oh, hell! There you go. Fucking ninja boy. All right, I saved you already. Stop freaking out. Oh, that's the prepper stash. Okay, we can do it. We can kind of do it, but hey. Man, I really wanted to keep doing the alien stuff. All right, whatever. So, whenever it shows up, right? So, this one we might have to be like really quiet. So let's do another main mission. We're only like 14 minutes in. Here, huh? You can't fast travel there, but we can fast travel here. All right. I got confused. I got those alien things, but do I have to bring it back to him? It doesn't really say. I think I gotta find more. I don't know. After I'm done recording, when I'm editing, I'll find out what he says. That was in my arm. I cracked it. That shit hurt. All right, Boomy. Let's go. Let's go, Boom Booms.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You got to attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival. All
right, I'm gonna tell our boy to go over there. Scout the area. Oof. Got one.
Burn for eternity. Tears you shed are pointless.
Is he coming over? What are you guys are talking about?
And it will wash away your sinful heart from the earth.
Fucking fire is coming over.
I know I heard something. Deaths of hell are gonna welcome you.
He's not coming over because of damn flames. These are damn flames.
This fire will spread.
It keeps spreading all the way over there. Holy crap. Ooh.
Your only absolution is to say yes.
There's no time to play around.
Please move. Oh, come on. There's no more flames here. Come on.
Where there's sand beyond you, I don't like the rest playing of the sinners games. Will know their place. And that's by the side of the Father.
Is this some kind of test?
We're going to make a big fire for all your sinner friends.
All right, I saved them.
That was too close. What the hell was that?
All right. fuck is going on right now? Come on. Get him, boy. Good boy. Good boy.
You've done it again, deputy. Actions like these are sparking the resistance. Those people are stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath, you're inspiring real courage. Keep it up.
Muchas gracias.
Hey, it's me. Are you with the kids? Listen. I just met up with John Seed about our farm. Told him about how, you know, we talked it over and that while the offer was generous, we were gonna pass. And, I don't know. It went south. He said we'd all been marked. Then he said he'd...
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Oh. I hate that it kind of overlaps the voice thing, but it's fine. That's why we got subtitles, right? So his side is good. I mean, whoa, what the fuck? So this guy's the father's side. Oh man, look at that. The points. A little bit more and that's it. Let's go straight to Jacob's right now, right? Let's activate some of these missions and see, we can do a little bit of some Jacob's and Faith. It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Look down there!
Don't. Please don't. It's been a while that I've been in here. Stop listening to that crap.
Hey, Deb. Got a sec?
Yeah.
Where the hell you been? Been trying to reach you. Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of?
Yeah.
Need you to head back there.
Oh, come on.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
All right, gotcha. What's going on in here? Oh, shit.
It's not a hard question. Come on in. You're not interrupting anything.
Look at her eyes. That shit is creepy.
Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Sound good to me.
It's getting harder to find good guns. What with Jake?
All right. Let's, where can we shop? I thought there's a spot to shop here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Weapons. Let's check some prestige. So that's the prestige. Snipe. Right, let's take it. Oh, yes, please. Don't matter, right? Oh, yeah, baby. Fucking sexy. All right, we got a new gun. Sell some loot. And let's change our little outfit a little bit. Why not? Ooh, what is it? Oh, no. I thought I had a new one. I was like, what? Ooh, I like that one. This is the ones that they gave us, right? That's one of the side missions. I'll take this. Why not?
What is the worst thing you could ever be?
Let's do this.
No, it's not weak.
All right, cool. So let's choose which mission to start with. The Whitetails. We already know that. Save them. Okay, that's the tape one. Just do that one. Sounds very interesting. Whoops. Sorry to interrupt again. I just want to check something real quick up here. What the hell is going on up here? Oh, I thought I was gonna get him. Anyway, so let's go. How close is the mission to a fast travel? We can fast travel here. That's all right. That's the closest we can do. cool.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
Gotcha. So where is it? Down there?
Eli says you've turned the tide, but Jacob's still out there. It's up to us to put him down.
All right. Oh, there's a backpack here. What is it, boy? Damn. All right, I'm gonna risk it. Let's go. Oh, that was a bear, I heard. Oh, there's something there. I want to take care of it, but I really want to do this mission. At least we know it's there. Is it possible that we can land on the roof? I'll tell Boomer to go by, to go for me. He looks freaking adorable. How close you can get with this? It's all right. What the fuck? Oh.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong.
Not much fight.
Can I save the game here? No.
Beatings will continue till morale improves.
Check to make sure they haven't hooped any contraband.
And now the bill has come due. The collapse is upon us. And now the lives of the pathetic cowards are lives of the nerd.
Is that Briggs? Is that Briggs? No, she's gone. I can't believe I'm in here and they don't even know it yet.
Almost feel sorry for these disbelievers.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find.
If you Just let the tape do its thing.
Bury them all! Up there! What the hell are you looking at?
Damn, that's loud. Be sure to attract some attention from the Peggies.
Oh, that's
take them out before they get our boy.
Come on.
I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there. Incoming Peggy's from the road.
It was so bad that it fucking disappeared. Come on, boy. I should fucking put a music, huh? Got him, boy? All right, good, good, good.
They're coming in from the lake.
Gotta be kidding me.
Right down there.
We got choppers.
Oh, come on. And I don't got no more bullets.
Boats coming in hot. Oh.
I gotta go. Headshot, baby. Fucking music. I better not get copyrighted for this shit. Can't do much about it. Front. Headshot, baby.
There's more of them.
Got him.
Down there. There's our target.
Choppers coming in hot.
Where? Got this guy. Boomer, do your thing, boy. It's all right, bud. It's all right. Get over here, bitch. Gonna blow up.
Grandview's clear.
Got it? Damn.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal.
Yeah, right.
I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Who was this? I'm good. I got my prestige gun. Thank you very much. So we got this place back. Super cool. Everybody's dead up in here. That's crazy. Let's grab this.
Hey, this is Phil. We got another dozen pledges coming your way. I know it's a big bash, but we hit payday on those motherfucking whitetails. I don't want them rotting away in the mill.
No glory.
We're hauling out bodies every couple hours. Now we got some crazy Hunger Games wannabe to deal with. But make room. The truck will be there anytime now.
All right. Get some moolah. Let's do another main mission, okay? So let's see. Oh, that's the bolts. We can take care of that later. Ooh, that's to destroy the plans for this birch. Why not? We can do this one. Alright, map. Where is that mission actually? Okay. Alright. Alright. Oh, wait a minute, that's his place. Oh, shit. Okay, you know, I'll save that mission. Sorry. Because I really want to, like, keep it. I already kind of almost done with his place. I don't want to do more until I do the other one, so. Damn it. Let's do the other ones. Hold on. Oop. I'll save that for the next video. How about that? Journal. My bad, you guys. My bad. So we don't know this so much as area, but. Ooh. There's a place to jump there. All right, cool. We can use that. Jump there, fly, well, glide all the way over there, and then see what can we unlock. I gotta start looking for these Easter eggs. I know there's like a bunch of Easter eggs here, but it's probably with the side missions and the prepper stashes. So, the hell? It's probably those annoying planes, right? Too foresty. Where can I do a nice clean jump? Must be over here. Kinda creepy. Alright, we can do it right here. Alright. Look at this view. Got a little bit of good handling on this. Finally, right? Finally. Hey, we got a challenge for that too. Parachuting kind of sucks a little bit. Bro, come on. Let's lose them. Anything in here? Never know, right? Anybody home? Ooh. Aha. Beautiful. I'm not that worried about that plane right now because it's chasing the other guys. Oh, I thought someone shot us with an arrow. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, there's a bunch of medic stuff here. Knives. Bullets. Great, awesome. Alright. What is that? There you go.
Area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
Kill the chosen.
If our ancestors could see us now, they would be shamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life is simple and hard.
Took his ass out.
Survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food. We search for
Got him.
Water or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, cold.
Look at the weak who take everything for life.
Got him. Everybody saw us. Good boy.
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them. So
my pleasure. Good boy.
You've taken your last breath.
Oh God. They're hurting Boomer. Hold on.
Be careful!
We are in to the
Just in case he destroys everything.
We are already.
Oh, sorry, bud.
You chosen few stands between us and the brink. Do not let your feelings get in the way. Those you train are not people. They are tools, tempered and hardened. You alone.
I just want you guys to hear this.
Spread out and look around.
All right. We're on top.
See you again soon.
I know, I saw him, but.
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
That was a beautiful shot. You already know. You already know. These mofos can take a bullets, but a sniper. Oh, come on. Come on. I shoot people, but I go to an animal, I miss like crazy. God damn. All right. The place is burning like crazy right now. That was an awesome, awesome video. So I think I'm going to stop it right here. If you guys enjoyed and want to see more, you already know what to do. Smash that like, smash the comments. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell for you to miss other Far Cry 5 videos. Click on the screen right now for awesome previous videos. And let me know in the comments below what you guys want to see. Should I do more Jacob? Should I do more a Faith side or straight with the father? So let me know in the comments below, and I will see you guys on the next video. Peace.